was running recon, alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. And the only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable.
Exactly.
Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive.
Suck it up, Finn.
Sorry, sir.
No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got. Is he always this awesome?
Enemy fire!
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
All troops, spread out! Return fire!
Tell that HQ, we're taking fire at the two of hearts, engaging the enemy!
Copy that. Keep an eye on those powered-up soldiers. Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread too thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any assistance.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
Out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
The new species HQ was warning us about?
Bullets don't even phase them. This ain't our normal class of enemies.
Leave me alone!
I didn't know they came in extra large. How many new species are there?
By a BOW.
Change course from Route 1 to Route 4.
These things are enormous! I didn't know BOWs could get that big!
Just giving them new stuff. They can make any kind of freak show they want.
Piers. Piers. Over here.
Thank you.
I need you to blow this fence.
I'm on it, sir. Setting charges now.
Much longer, Finn!
Almost done!
To Alpha Team. City Hall's on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo and move in.
What's the status? Any casualties?
They've got a man down on the bridge.
Take on the bridge! The whole thing is blocked off!
Okay, people. Getting to the wounded is priority one.
Lay down suppressing fire from the flank.
All snipers, form on my mark.
He's just up ahead, but he's hurt bad. You gotta get him out.
Copy that. I'll take point.
You're gonna need a thermal scope to see in there.
How are you, Finn?
How's our injured friend?
Still with us!
Alpha team, come in. There's an old T-42 tank moving on your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
In your hands. I'll go and start clearing the path.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck.
Get a view of the whole bridge from here. Captain Redfield's safety is in your hands. I'll go and start clearing a path.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck. I need something with more kick.
Here! The fuel truck behind the tank! Shoot it!
Captain, the tank's still in my way! I don't have a clear shot! See if you can draw it away!
Truck behind the tank! Shoot it!
Captain, the tank's still in my way! I don't have a clear shot! See if you can draw it away!
Nice shooting, Piers. Way's clear. Gotta catch up with Captain Redfield.
Let's go!
heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top. Piers, I'll lower the ladder. Come on up.
I need you here!
I got a Bravo here that can't walk! Go on without me for now!
No one on this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here!
Yes, sir. On my way!
We gotta keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back!
Roger!
Thank you.
Okay, time to get to work.
We need to cut off the reinforcement. I want you to blow the bridge.
Yes, sir.
All right, make it quick!
It's all set to blow!
Everyone fall back and find cover!
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Take care of them for you. Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ.
Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm setting charges on the aircraft guns now! It's gonna take a while! Jesus, what's the time? I need you to distract that giant POW! I can't work with that POW around!
Chris, we'll take care of one of those big ones!
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
Setting the charges now! I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Good job, Alpha! One gun left!
work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you clear that other POW. We'll try to get it from the air. See if there are any weaknesses.
Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will!
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there? On the other side of this door.
Piers, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building. Captain!
One of them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Thank you.
is neutralized.
Search the rest of the place. Stay on your guard.
Can't right now.
Come here!
Okay.
Hurry!
Captain.
C-virus. That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
C-virus. That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the C-virus came from them.
And that's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
We found one of the staff. We're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance.
Piers.
Shit, they're everywhere!
We'll never get out!
Everyone get to the second floor! The foyer's too dangerous!
There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest we take it.
Piers.
Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
Thank you.
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. She's gone.
Finn!
I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Ada.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.